Chris Hardwick will return to the wall and serve as America's Got Talent guest judge after abuse investigation. Chris Hardwick is back at work following an investigation into allegations of emotional abuse and sexual assault made by ex-girlfriend Chloe Dykstra. Last week, AMC confirmed that it was reinstating the TV personality as host of its Talking Dead and Talking with Chris Hardwick series after a careful review of the claims made against him. Actress Yvette Nicole Brown had been filling in for Hardwick during the investigation. Brown tweeted that Hardwick would resume hosting duties on August 12. Hardwick's schedule is filling up. Deadline reports that NBC has also decided to return Hardwick to its lineup. The network confirmed that the 46-year-old will appear as a guest judge on the August 7 episode of America's Got Talent. He will also be host of game show The Wall when its third season airs this fall. Hardwick had been sidelined from his many gigs while the allegations made by Dykstra in an essay for Medium were investigated. Hardwick has denied the claims, while Dykstra later issued a statement saying that she chose not to take part in a formal investigation. "I do not believe in an eye for an eye, and therefore I have only shared my evidence with those who I felt should see it," she posted on Twitter, adding that she wanted to shed light on emotional abuse rather than ruin the career of the person I spoke about.